How should we be thinking about what inferencing means, and why is connectivity important to make inferencing work?
The work is going to be in inference. Like, certainly if you're training models, so that's core to your value that you deliver to your customers, obviously that's work. But the point is that when all of us are engaging, or our customers are engaging with the systems, Zoom, for example, and every one of those note takes, every one of the meetings that kick you out of, right? That's all inference cycles where that compute is happening to determine those things. And if you imagine, you know, out into the future and all the work that's going to be done across industries, you talked about BMS and all these other things, every one of those compute cycles is inference. And then you asked about like the global distribution and the things that Equinix brings. Like for us, you know, personally at Grok, like I said, we've got one, a globally distributed network of well over 2 million developers running and building systems on Grok every day. Obviously not all in one place.
Right.
They're literally in every country, every continent, every market of the world, regardless of if we have compute in that geography, they're everywhere. Mm-hmm. So being able to bring that through something like Fabric to a customer, a user, a developer anywhere in the entire world. I mean, India is our second largest developer community by geography. All of those people that are building and innovating into their economy, having access to low latency is important to drive that value for them.